The Minister of Agriculture in the Kingdom emphasized that even though talent development is good, food security and income for the future through farming must also be put in consideration.
When the government locked down the economy, even the music industry was affected, but agriculture remained open. So this is an eye-opener that the youth, the musicians can be promoted, their talent can be promoted, but as well they should also learn to embrace agriculture as a part-time activity or as a business.
After a guided farm tour, a mobile music recording studio was launched by the king and a song titled Ndimusinguzi, literally meaning I'm a victor, was recorded.
Happiness.
It is here that King Oyo emphasized on talent development among the young generation.
Being a musician does not make you stop doing farming, you know. I will tell you this, a lot of young people, when they see people in their gardens or in the fields doing farming, they think it is labor work. It's not labor work, by the way. It's you're doing business. Only the difference of that and being in an office is that you're out in the field doing your business.
He challenged performing artists in Toro to remain original in their art other than copying everything from the Western culture. He also asked them to attach meaningful information and inspiration onto the songs that they produce.
We have a lot of songs nowadays that have no meaning. For me, I like songs that have meaning to them. Now, like this one that we have been from Singuzi. It is telling a story of how a person can prevail and how a person can win in whatever he puts his mind to, or even the person himself, where he came from.
Sarah Ayesiga, the Chenjojo Resident District Commissioner, praised King Oyo for walking the talk in farming and for supplementing government programs involving the agricultural value chain.
I really want to thank him for putting in efforts to make sure that he gives skills and more knowledge, especially to the young people, in relation to farming. And I purely believe what he's doing, he is supplementing government programs.
Edward Kasaija, the Kingdom Youth Minister, said changing the young generation's mindset towards farming is part of King Oyo's 25-year development agenda.
Because he believes in agribusiness, this is going to be another entity that will support their talents in music.
Some of the performing artists who toured the farm had this to say.
We welcome this idea. We've been talking about going to Kampala, going abroad to work, but now this is a good plan where artists, we ourselves, we have to come on board, sing good songs that can promote, market, brand this environment.
It is something we can benefit in because we are not supposed to depend on music all the time. We are supposed to be having other activities like farming. And I'm glad to hear that we are going to be taught more about farming, because we've been worried, like, how do I do farming without having a piece of land?